So in case you didn't know, a man is suing XL Energy for starting the fire of Smokehouse Creek. The fire was caused by a down power line, and he is claiming that they did not maintain the power line. The power line was splintered and snapped, causing the fire. This is not yet 100% confirmed, but it is confirmed that he is suing them for this reason.